Hello, I'm Anne DeLeva, Dean of the School of Fine Arts, and on behalf of the faculty and staff of the School of Fine Arts, I extend warmest congratulations to you, class of 2021. Graduates, you've reached a milestone in your life's journey. For School of Fine Arts students, the weeks leading up to commencement are filled with excitement, stress, and creative inspiration as you spend long days preparing for your final performances and exhibitions. Over the past 4 years, your creative work has been essential to the success of the university in fulfilling its role as the primary caretaker and creator of knowledge. Your paintings, plays, films, and musical performances have created new ways of understanding the world and human experience. In ways that are unique to UConn, you have forged innovative connections across disciplines, puppeteers working with engineers, animators with biologists, musicians with psychologists. Over the past 4 years, you have participated in scientific breakthroughs, channeled our rage at social injustice, moved audiences to tears, inspired wonder and delight. As you know, education is a gift. Your time here, immersed in your studies and your creative work, is one of the most important gifts you will ever receive. And yet your education is also a responsibility. You're now ready to take the lessons you've learned here and build a life in the arts. These have been lessons about technique and craft and professional skills, to be sure, but also about history and society, about perseverance, about the need for experimentation and taking risks, about being true to yourself and your values. As you engage a world full of challenges and possibilities, never underestimate the power of the arts to change hearts and minds and to make transformational change. Finally, though you're leaving the cherished community that is the School of Fine Arts, you're joining the much wider community of UConn alumni, over 200,000 strong and over 8,000 from the School of Fine Arts alone. You can continue to find your strength in UConn. Share your accomplishments with us, tell us what we can do to support you, and continue your collaborative and innovative work with each other. As artists, performers, teachers, and creative professionals, you have the power to change the world. The world needs your talent and your creativity, and the School of Fine Arts community will be cheering you on every step of the way. Once again, congratulations.